weather. And...
another beautiful summer day up here in the Rockies. Highs in the low 80s coming down to a cool 72 at night with a mild breeze. Clear skies and sunshine all day. Get out and enjoy it, folks. Here's another classic for all you early birds. It's Little Miss Dynamite, Brenda Lee, with How Deep Is the Ocean?
How much do I love you? I'll tell you no lie. How deep is the ocean? How high is the sky? How many times a day do I think of you? How many roses are sprinkled with dew? How far would I travel to be where you are? How far is a journey from here to a star? And if I ever lost you, how much would I cry? How deep is the ocean? How high is the sky? How far would I travel to be where you are? How far is the journey from here to a star? And if I ever lost you, how much would I cry? How deep is the ocean? How high is the sky?
How high is the sky?
Afternoon, fellas.
About time.
It's noon. What, you got a hot date?
Oh, yeah. My pillow.
Give me a second. Let me put stuff.
All right.
Well, you boys have fun. We're still on for tonight, Fred? 9 p.m. Sharkies.
I wouldn't miss it.
All right. See ya. Don't be late. And also, enjoy the cake. I sure do.
See ya, Frank.
Sweet dreams, Frank.
See ya.
How are you, Mel?
Another slow day at the office.
In Roswell? You don't say.
Uh, 8,000 scattered, prevailing weather system stable, good VFR conditions, no delays expected.
Thank you.
Hey. What's this?
We're celebrating.
Thanks, Val.
Yeah. Whoo!
I told you we're celebrating, man.
Thanks, Val.
Got anything?
It's crystal clear.
Ever wonder what it's like being up there?
How do you mean?
You know, just floating up there all by yourself.
It's not like there's very much traffic over Roswell anyway.
That's not what I mean. I mean, you know, just being in your own bubble.
I suppose I've never really thought of it that way.
So what are you gonna do now, huh? Got any plans?
Honestly, I haven't even thought about it. Well, maybe you'll finally get a dog. Or a cat. A hamster.
Goldfish.
Get down. A little bit of water.
That's right.
A bowl.
A bowl. And make sure you clean the water, please.
I don't want to clean the water.
Well, then don't get a fish.
Well, all right, I'm not getting a fish. It's too much work.
Good. Get a worm.
Wind 280 at 5 knots, 8,000 scattered. Altimeter 3006. Be advised, VASI system runway 26 Deming is down for maintenance. It's a beautiful evening for flying. Val, I'm thinking of taking my lunch. You got this covered?
Yeah. I think I can handle it.
You call that covered?
Hey, sorry, man. Sorry.
You want to go home? Look, I can handle this. Graveyard shifts will be in a couple hours anyway. Come on, Val. We talked about this.
That's your last day. I can't make you do that on your last day.
All right.
All right. So, hey, look.
No. No more. No.
Right.
don't you take off? I'll wait for the night shift to show. Just tell them I'll be right behind you.
Are you sure?
Of course. I'll just meet you there.
Okay. Yeah.
Roswell, this is November 7-8, Delta Sierra Juliet, do you copy?
You want to take this one? For old time's sakes? Be the last one you ever do.
Guys, Val, I'm not dying, you know?
Well, not yet.
All right.
Now you go ahead. And,
Roswell, right. This is Delta Sierra Juliet, do you copy?
I'm going to go get some more coffee, all right?
Delta Sierra Juliet, this is Roswell. Do you read?
Roswell, this is Delta Sierra Juliet. Is there any known traffic below 5,000?
Delta Sierra Juliet, no known traffic.
Well, there appears to be a large aircraft below 5,000, Roswell. Over.
Delta Sierra Juliet, what type of aircraft is it?
Roswell, I cannot confirm.
Bright. Seems to be like landing lights.
Delta Sierra Juliet.
Roswell, this is Delta Sierra Juliet. The aircraft has just passed over me at least 1,000 feet above.
Roger. Is it a large aircraft? Confirm.
Size is unknown due to the speed it's traveling.
Is there any Air Force in the vicinity?
Known Air Force in vicinity.
Roswell, this is Delta
Sierra Juliet. It's now approaching from the east toward me.
Delta Sierra Juliet.
Seems to me playing some sort
of a game, Roswell. It's passed over me 2 or 3 times at speeds I cannot
identify.
Roger, what is your altitude?
My level is 4,500, 4500.
Delta Sierra Juliet, confirm that you cannot identify the aircraft.
Affirmative, I cannot
identify the object. Over.
Roger. Stand by. Val, get over here. Put the cans on and listen to this.
Roswell, this is Delta Sierra Juliet. It is not an aircraft.
I cannot identify any engines or source of propulsion.
Over.
Delta Sierra Juliet, can you describe the aircraft?
Roswell, as it's flying past, it's a long shape and metallic.
Otherwise, I cannot identify more than that due to its speeds.
It's hovering above me right now.
Roger, and how large would the object be?
Roswell, it appears to be stationary. What I'm doing right now is orbiting. I've got a green light, shiny on the outside.
A metallic light.
Delta Sierra Juliet.
Roswell, it just vanished.
Delta Sierra Juliet.
Roswell, would you know what type of
aircraft I've got? Is it a military-type aircraft? Over.
Delta Sierra Juliet.
Confirm that the aircraft has just vanished.
Say again.
Is the aircraft still with you?
It's approaching from the southwest.
Delta Sierra Juliet.
Roswell, the engine is left idling. I've got it at 23, 24, and this thing is...
Roger, what are your intentions?
My intention is to go to Carlsbad, but the strange aircraft is hovering above me. Do you copy, Roswell? It is hovering above me. Delta Sierra Juliet! You build me 7-8! Delta Sierra Juliet!
Delta Sierra Juliet. Come in, Delta Sierra Juliet. Do you copy? Delta Sierra Juliet. Come in. Delta Sierra Juliet. Come in. Delta Sierra Juliet, this is Roswell. Do you copy?
Watch Dust. Like this video. Subscribe for new visions of the future every week. It is the business of the future to be dangerous. Your future is dust.